place where we can be free. Find Jericho! Find Jericho! Don't leave me! Thank you.
Hello. I'm an AK-700 android. I was designed to serve you. What can I do for you?
My program has detected an anomaly. Please contact the nearest CyberLife Maintenance Center.
Thank you.
Hello, Amanda.
Connor, it's good to see you. Congratulations, Connor. Finding that deviant was far from easy. And the way you interrogated it was very clever. You've been remarkably efficient, Connor.
Thank you, Amanda.
We've asked the DPD to transfer it to us for further study. It may teach us something about what happened. The interrogation seemed challenging. What did you think of the deviant?
It showed signs of PTSD after being abused by its owner. As if its original program had been completely replaced by new instructions.
This Lieutenant Anderson has been officially assigned to the deviancy case. What do you make of him?
I think he's irritable and socially challenged. But I also think he used to be a good detective. He's an intriguing character.
Unfortunately, we have no choice but to work with him. What do you think is the best approach?
I will try to establish a friendly relationship. If I can get him to trust me, it will be helpful for the investigation.
More and more androids show signs of deviancy. There are millions in circulation. If they become unstable, the consequences will be disastrous. You're the most advanced prototype Cyberlife has ever created. If anyone can figure out what's happening, it's you.
You can count on me, Amanda.
Hurry, Connor. There's little time.
Can I help you?
I'm here to see Lieutenant Anderson.
Do you have authorization?
Yes.
Lieutenant Anderson hasn't arrived yet, but you can wait at his desk.
Okay, just relax.
I didn't even see his face.
Any little detail might help catch the
fire. You might be in shock. Just take it
tensions
easy.
Tensions in the Arctic have reached a new level, with a Russian carrier and an American patrol boat reported to have clashed last night.
Sure.
Several warning shots were exchanged, apparently with no damage or casualties to either side. The Minister for Defense, Dennis Riggs, has spoken of intolerable provocation that cannot go unanswered. The countries in the region, particularly Sweden and Canada, have called for military forces to withdraw and an international conference to be held. So far, there has been no response from either Moscow or Washington. We'll keep you informed minute by minute.
I'm looking for Lieutenant Anderson's desk.
It's that desk right there.
Thank you. You and you come with me.
Excuse me. Do you know what time Lieutenant Anderson usually arrives?
Depends on where he was the night before. If we're lucky, we'll see him before noon.
Thanks. It's good to see you again, Lieutenant.
Oh, Jesus. Hank! In my office!
I've got 10 new cases involving androids on my desk every day. We've always had isolated incidents. Old ladies losing their android maids and that kind of crap. But now, we're getting reports of assaults and even homicide, like that guy last night. This isn't just CyberLife's problem anymore. It's now a criminal investigation, and we've got to deal with it before the shit hits the fan. I want you to investigate these cases and see if there's any link.
Why me? Why do I gotta be the one to deal with this shit? I am the least qualified cop in the country to handle this case. I know jack shit about androids, Jeffrey. I can barely change the settings on my own phone.
Everybody's overloaded. I think you're perfectly qualified for this type of investigation.
Bullshit! The truth is, nobody wants to investigate these fucking androids, and you left me holding the bag.
CyberLife sent over this android to help with the investigation. It's a state-of-the-art prototype. It'll act as your partner.
No fucking way! I don't need a partner, and certainly not this plastic prick!
Hank, you are seriously starting to piss me off! You are a police lieutenant! You are supposed to do what I say, and shut your goddamn mouth!
You know what my goddamn mouth has to say to you?
Okay, okay. I'll pretend like I didn't hear that, so I don't have to add any more pages to your disciplinary folder, because it already looks like a fucking novel! This conversation is over!
Jeffrey, Jesus Christ, why are you doing this to me? You know how much I hate these fucking things. Why are you doing this to me?
Listen, I've had just about enough of your bitching. Either you do your job or you hand in your badge. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got work to do.
I'm very pleased to have joined the team. I can assure you I'll do my very best.
Close the door on your way out.
Have a nice day, Captain.
Look at that. Our friend, the plastic detective, is back in town. Congratulations on last night. Very impressive.
Hello, Detective Reed.
Never seen an android like you before. Model are
you? RK-800. I'm a prototype.
A prototype? Android detective. So a machine's gonna replace us all. Is that it? Hey, bring me a coffee, dipshit. Get a move on! I gave you an order.
I'm sorry, but I only take orders from Lieutenant Anderson.
Oh. If Hank hadn't gotten in the way yesterday, I would have fucked you up for disobeying a human. Stay out of my way, because next time, you won't get off so easy.
Several sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We contacted CyberLife for comment, but no one was available to answer our questions.
The first book written by an artificial intelligence has just been published, and to call it a success would be an understatement. Do humans dream of mammalian sheep has shot to the top of the bestseller list?
What are you looking at? Hey, fuck you! Fucking android.
They're going to destroy me.
It's probable. They have to analyze your biocomponents. They need to understand what happened. I know there's something you didn't tell me. I need to know before they take you away. The sculpture you made. Tell me more about it.
Open the cell, quick! Hurry!
I'll call CyberLife. Clean this mess up.
I get the impression my presence causes you some inconvenience, Lieutenant. I'd like you to know I'm very sorry about that.
Ongoing firefight is warehouse on 2100 across all units.
In any case, I'd like you to know I'm very happy to be working with you. I'm sure we'll make a great team. Now that we're partners, it would be great to get to know each other better. Is there a desk anywhere I could use?
No one's using that one.
You have a dog, right?
How do you know that?
The dog hair's on your chair. I like dogs. What's your dog's name?
What's it to you? Sumo. I call him Sumo.
You're a Detroit Gears fan, right? Denton Carter scored 53% of his shots from the three-point line yesterday. Did you see the game?
That's what I was watching at the bar last night.
Oh. Have you known Captain Fowler for long?
Yeah, too long.
I was wondering, do you always arrive at the office at this time?
I arrive when I arrive. Stop busting my balls, okay?
If you have any files on deviants, I'd like to take a look at them.
Terminal's on your desk. Knock yourself out.
Files. First dates back 9 months. It all started in Detroit and quickly spread across the country. An AX-400 is reported to have assaulted a man last night. That could be a good starting point for our investigation. I understand you're facing personal issues, Lieutenant. But you need to move past them, and...
Hey! Don't talk to me like you know me. I'm not your friend, and I don't need your advice, okay?
I've been assigned this mission, Lieutenant. I didn't come here to wait until you feel like working.
Listen, asshole. If it was up to me, I'd throw the lot of you in a dumpster and set a match to it. So stop pissing me off. But things are gonna get nasty.
Lieutenant, sorry to disturb you. I have some information on the AX-400 that attacked the guy last night. It's been seen in the Ravendale district.
I'm on it.